I knew he was in good hands. Whatever he was going through, you know, we was just going through it together.
Counsel Center of Baton Rouge General showed me that they really care. If I walked in there and wasn't smiling and wasn't saying much, it was like, Mr. Brown, that ain't you. No. Let me see that smile. Let me see that smile. Even when you're not feeling good, they give you something to smile about. And I really thank God for them.